All right. Well, I think I probably must have taken a wrong turn or something there, because.
I had fallen off so many cliffs it was ridiculous. That's what you get for naming a book The Sudden Stop. It was probably good I hadn't had the chance to tell Maine where I was going. I'd have to lose the cops and find my own way to the mine.
Oh, I must have taken a wrong turn or something then, because... Okay, here we go.
There was no sensible reason for the power company workers to be here. It was almost as if they'd been left for someone like me to use.
Do I get the chance to explore now? Oh yeah. No! Really? Deck. Well, these guys are stuck, so, you know, I think we'll just leave them to it, you know. Lovely. Is that Barry?
Hello?
The most stubborn man I've ever met.
Alice? Alice?
Alan. I'm so afraid. It keeps me in the dark. Please help me. I look at you, Alan, and it's not you. It's something else. Looking out from behind your eyes.
Alice, I'm here.
The connection had been terrible, but that wasn't the only thing that hadn't been right with the call. She sounded wrong somehow, but she had called me.
Hey, what's this way? There's some stuff here. Oh, lovely. Ah, crap.
Could see a railway bridge up ahead and a warehouse of some sort on the opposite shore. I hoped I could find a car from there.
I don't trust the structural integrity of this bridge.
Everything in its path.
Whoa! Ow! Ow! God damn it! What the fuck? Jesus. Right, am I supposed to be using my flashlight on these guys then? What the hell, bro? Okay. Like, yeah, what am I supposed to do there?
Could find a car from there.
One sec. Just go to the toilet. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. I'm not really sure on the rules of what's going on in this little section here, but okay. I might just... You know what, I think a flare might do it. We'll try the flare.
That was pursuing me was growing stronger, and it was taking over everything in its path.
Okay.
Could find a car from there.
All right. I mean, okay.
That was pursuing me was growing stronger, and it was taking over everything in its path.
Man. Okay.
The car from there.
Great. Can I not use my gun? I tried firing my flare gun there, but nothing happened.
Thank you.
is taking over everything in its path.
The fuck's hitting me? Get the hell out of there.
As a teenager, just starting to get interested in writing, Stephen King had been a source of inspiration to me. I thought about all the inanimate objects that had come to life in his books. No one is safe in a good horror story, certainly not the protagonist. That's what makes them fun. This was anything but. The darkness could possess anything, and it was getting closer.
Ah, Thermos. Nice. Wonder how many of them I've got. Let's have a look. Statistics. I only got 23. Oh. Kicked over my bottle of water. Man, that's a lot of stuff to find. Can pyramids? Oh, wow. I think I was looking for half of them things. Deck. I've just been in there anyway, yeah. God damn it. Fuck off. You, dude. You think you'd be guarding something, wouldn't you? Light, you can hurt them. Oh, all right, we figured that out a while ago. Radio show. Oh, yeah. Another nice springs. I'll listen to the radio first. No. Okay, let's watch some Night Springs.
We take the facts of our existence for granted, unaware that they are merely a thin veneer of desperate self-delusion, covering a vast cosmos of madness and horror. All too often, the stars are right. In Night Springs. Tonight's episode, A Family Occasion.
Ooh, A Family Occasion, eh?
Journalist Alvin Derlis' trip to study the local customs of an insular community in Night Springs has been less than successful. Until tonight.
Well, I'm glad you changed your mind, Travis. Local mythology. My editor loves this kind of stuff.
Well, Mr. Derlis, we don't want to feel like we're on exhibition, but you have demonstrated the seriousness of your intent.
Oh, I am serious. Really, just do your thing. I'll stay out of your way and observe.
Actually, I thought you could assist us. I'm afraid we are a man short. It would provide you with an intimate perspective.
Could I really?
Of course, Mr. Derlis.
Well, I guess that's the least I... What would I have to do?
Oh, here. Let me show you with a kiss.
I...
Oh no!
Oh, Mr. Dwell, you have well pleased Nixie Perka, the dweller in flesh. Your body shall host his thousand young, and all shall be glory.
No!
Shh, darling, be calm. Shh.
Alvin Derlis learned a harsh lesson. If you go looking for mythology, may come looking for you. And such quests always bear fruit. In Night Springs.
Man, I love that show. It's awesome. That's looking very boss fighty. Oh, fuck. deck. Bollocks. Oh my god. What the actual fuck? What am I supposed to do there? What am I supposed to do there? There needs to be a way to heal yourself. You gotta do whatever this is, like in one health bar. And sometimes you need to help the player out, you know? Trapped. I'm literally trapped. Man, there's just too many ads. Well, yeah, I can't dodge that. I went to light a flare. I got a trophy for it, but died in the process. Oh my god. Really? Man, screw this bit. God damn it. Man, what have I gotta do to fucking survive this bit? Really? Seriously, man? I don't even know what I'm gonna do to damage this guy, really. Okay, got it. Jeez. It's like a secret area that I should have got the guy to unlock. Oh well. Grab these goodies and we'll get out of here. More goodies here. Let's go get them. Ah, oh, sweet. Use.
I had never been this glad to see the sunrise. I had a couple of hours to get to the coal mine.